A magic square is a square array of numbers that satisfy the property that each row, column, and long diagonal sum to the same number. Usually we just use consecutive numbers starting at 1. So for example, the smallest interesting magic square is a 3x3 magic square. Note that each row, column, and long diagonal adds up to exactly 15. To construct a magic square of odd size, we'll start in the upper middle square and travel diagonally up and to the right, wrapping around whenever we come to an edge. When we reach a cell that has already been visited, we move down one cell and start the process again, visiting all the cells along the diagonal pattern. So we place a 1 in the upper middle square, and we travel diagonally up and to the right, we add consecutive numbers until we meet a square that's already filled. Then we move down one cell and repeat the entire process. We continue until the square is full. Voila, a 5x5 magic square. This same construction will work for any odd size magic square. Place a 1 in the top middle square and then start traveling diagonally up and to the right. In no time, you'll have a magic square. Sometimes during meetings, I get bored, so I spend the whole meeting building a big magic square just to keep me occupied. If anybody asks me what I'm doing, I just say that I'm experimenting with some mathematical constructions. I haven't gotten into any trouble yet. Magic squares of even size are a bit harder to make, though the procedures aren't too complicated. Here's an example of how to construct a 4x4 magic square. The constructions get a little more complicated with magic squares of even size, so I will leave some relevant links down in the comments. Here's a bigger magic square based off of a construction by Benjamin Franklin. This time the magic sum is 260. You can imagine that it would be difficult to construct such a magic square from scratch. There are lots of ways to construct magic squares. Some constructions rely on geometric patterns, and some rely on advanced algebraic techniques. Here's another example of a magic square construction using a geometric pattern. It almost looks easy when you see it laid out like this. In my next video, I plan to share a fun application using a 3x3 magic square. In the meantime, see if you can impress your friends and teachers by constructing some magic squares of your own.